Hi, my name is Pietro Evangelista and I am publisher at Destiny Image Europe, a Christian publishing house based in Pescara, central Italy. Today I want to spend some time with you, telling you about our story, how it all began. Each one of us can tell stories about how the Lord led him or her in specific situations, meeting specific people for a specific purpose. Well, this is all about Destiny Image Europe. Nobody had planned it. Nobody ever dreamt about it, but it happened. And the reason why I'm sharing this with you is because I want you to be sure that if you have a dream of the Lord, or if you have something in your heart which you do not define yet, but you know is from the Lord, well, wait and see, it will happen. Well, since I was a boy, my dream was that of serving the Lord. I remember being a young boy, I would say 10 years old boy, and preaching the gospel and making altar calls and such. When I was a teenager, I was sure the Lord was sending me to the end of the earth, preaching the gospel. And I dreamed about preaching in places, remote places in Africa or Asia, wherever. Well, our dream are like a seed. You never know how they develop. When I became older, when I grew up, I started seeing my call in a very clear way. The Lord made new things happening, and I found myself being a pastor. Here is what happened. In 1981, we started a group at home, a house group. We gathered together, we studied the Bible, and slowly that group became a local church. And the vision grew and expanded, and the Lord started to send to us people from all over the world with the vision the Lord had given to us, with prophetic words. And so we were sure that that would have been our life forever. But as I said earlier, the Lord organizes our life and our events, the people we have to meet, in a way that His plans are to be accomplished. Well, in 1998, when the church seemed to grow and expand, the Lord had me meet Pastor Donald Norai Sr., CEO and founder of Destiny Image Publishers, based in Pennsylvania, United States. This man of God started to develop a very deep friendship with me. We traveled all over the country. I used to be his translator, and later on we also visited some European countries. And in the year 2000, he came to me with something he had in his own heart. He said, "Pietro, why don't you start Destiny Image Italy?" And I said, "What is it all about?" And he said, "You can translate Christian books from the English English language to the Italian language. And you can feed the Italian Christians with good Bible-based books." I said, "Well, let me think about it." Well, that is the time when Destiny Image Europe started. The very first book we published, I want to show you, was a book written by Don Norai himself. And he had published that, of course, in English, and then we translated that in Italian. No More Sour Grapes, which in Italian reads Niente più uva acerba. This is the very first book we published. And as I said, the aim was that of publishing books from English and translating them into the Italian language. But later on, the plans of the Lord showed themselves in a different way. The Lord had greater plans, and we happened starting receiving lots of submissions for publishing from all over the world. The company developed into a real publishing house. Today we publish 2-3 books every month, and the Lord is sending people to us from all over the globe. And we are publishing books in English mainly, of course, and also in other languages like Spanish, and we are planning to do something in German. We are published in Russian, and our books have been published in several other languages by local foreign publishers. Let me show you now what happened later.